give you everything to become and be everything that you need to be. So no more comparison today. You are awesome and beautiful and amazing and wonderful just how you are. All you have to do is work on being your best you, right? That's my Erica-ism for today. I love you and I mean it. It is a constant job. I will tell you that it is not easy to do. You have to regulate your mind in this.